paid the price for you to be saved. He paid the price for you to be set back on the right track. He paid the price so that you can say, I'm down, but I'm not out. He paid the price so you can say, Lord, I choose to hold on to you in faith, even though it's easier for me to let go. I choose to stand again. I choose to fight again. Because although defeat might look like it's imminent, I'm fighting again. Because in Christ, I am more than a conqueror.